More astounding photos have been released of the dwarf planet Pluto. Thanks to NASA's New Horizons spacecraft, Pluto is no longer a bunch of blurry pixels, but a real visible world that has scientists tremendously excited. Sohn Jong has the details.
NASA has unveiled new close-up and crystal-clear photos of Pluto less than 24 hours after the agency confirmed its New Horizons spacecraft successfully completed its flyby of the dwarf planet on the edge of our solar system.
Today, the New Horizons team is bringing what was previously a blurred point of light into focus.
The first high-resolution image that covers less than 1% of Pluto's surface shows a dynamic landscape, including mountains estimated to be 3.5 kilometers high. The close-up image doesn't show any visible impact craters, leading scientists to believe the surface is around 100 million years old, very young relative to the rest of the solar system, which was formed about 4.5 billion years ago. The photo also suggests Pluto is geologically active and is being sculpted not by outside forces, but by internal heat. But the more surprising discovery is that the mountains are thought to be composed of frozen water instead of rock as previously assumed.
And we see water ice on Pluto for the first time. We can be very sure that the water is there in great abundance.
New Horizons also sent a new image of Charon, Pluto's largest moon, and a low-resolution image of Hydra, one of its small moons. NASA says it will spend the next 16 months analyzing the thousands of images that New Horizons will be transmitting back to Earth and releasing both images and scientific observations along the way. Sohn Jong-in, Arirang News.